Arthur is in a world where everyone is battling with their own disorders, phobias, and issues. His friend Buster is a germaphobe, which means he has a phobia for germs. When he sleeps, he has delusions about the effects of germs. He also obsessively cleans everything that he uses. He starts to see germs everywhere around him.
Buster, please take your seat.
Now, when we multiply fractions, we multiply the two numerators, then we multiply the two denominators.
It's as if the germs are talking about him and tormenting him.
Tell me what's got you so worried.
He thinks his friends will not like him because of the germs that he has. He starts to think everything around him is dirty. While all of his friends are having fun, this phobia of germs causes him to have an anxiety disorder, which leads to a panic disorder, where he has a panic attack when he is around too many germs.
Buster, you need to focus on getting a treatment. Clearly, you are feeling helpless and trapped. Moreover, you are constantly cleaning and avoiding unclean areas. Perhaps exposure therapy can help you. A 1 to 3 hour session of imaginal exposure. Eventually, most people have a reduced fear of germs.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
Another one of Arthur's friends, Binky, suffers from chronic schizophrenia, a disorder that affects how Binky perceives reality. He experiences hallucinations or perceptions of things that aren't real.
Only I could do that when someone was watching.
For example, he thinks that the poster of Vance Armstrong is talking to him when it is clearly not. He also hallucinates that a version of himself is taunting him over his failures, and he tries to beat himself in a bike race.
Binky, schizophrenia is a hard disorder to deal with. You need an active solution to lessen your symptoms, which include hallucinations and flat effect, where you don't express your emotions. I am actively listening to you and your thoughts. If you continue to feel problems, I can recommend antipsychotic medications. How are you feeling?
I feel like doing nothing and talking to no one. Oftentimes, even when I do speak to someone, it comes out like gibberish.
Another friend of Arthur's, Muffy, has histrionic personality disorder.
Why haven't my covers been turned down? And that pillow has not been fluffed. This is unacceptable!
She is overly theoretical and likes to create drama, as evident in her reality TV show. She throws a temper tantrum when her dinner order is wrong and is very demanding of her butler. She is egocentric and believes that people must treat her well.
Are 1 minute late today, that's it! You're going back to butler school, mister!
Yes, Miss Muffy.
Muffy also shows seductive behaviors at a young age when she fantasizes about her love.
Our ages.
I had to make my feelings known. You are so mature, so stylish. I think about you every day. Your smile, your laugh, your lack of concern that comes from extreme wealth. The way your clothes stay so crisp and the colors never fade. I hope that you return my feelings.
Sincerely, your secret admirer.
Muffy, what bothers you? Let's go through talk therapy. Through this, perhaps you can find balance within life. We want to avoid depression and help your social relationships.